I want to once again welcome you to one of the EPZs, the R376. We are excited, and one of the companies you will visit is a recent investor in Kenya that located and actually started operations and is starting to manufacture some high-end products from the factory right here. And that is a testament of the conducive environment for manufacturing.
I was the first employee member in this company. So when I came to this plant, I never knew anything. They trained me anything. Like, so now I can do any process.
Alikuja kwa kampuni last year, 2020, and anashona. Chenye anashona ni type mingi ya machine, whereby anashona flat lock, na single needle, na overlock pia.
There are many factories you can visit, but it's a company. It's still small, but the exciting part is that it's actually roasting and packaging coffee ready for supermarkets.
And there's actually, if you look at the back, there's a whole long story about them and their corporate
team. Africa Roasters amesaidia kuhusa kao yetu na kumaketu kao yetu. Tunataka tu tupate certification alabu pay atakuja kuenda juu.
The manufacturing pillar of the Big Four also aims to provide training ground for our young people to acquire skills and to replicate these in light industries.
Our focus is on those sectors whose value chains will provide opportunities for our people and therefore create more jobs.